New tonight, a semi rollover crash finally cleared on I-43 after shutting down a stretch of interstate for 5 hours. That is about 10,000 pounds of cardboard you see there spilled across the lanes. Backups started just before 2 this afternoon in the Plainfield Curve just south of Howard Avenue. Nobody hurt in all of this, and it was all cleaned up by about 7:30. The driver was cited for failure to control a vehicle.